15-4 challenge Monday. If you're new, if you've never seen this before, we are challenging ourselves as well as all of you out there to learn something new. Pick a skill set, and all you have to do is practice it for 15 minutes, 4 days a week. Jesse and I have chosen the Doumbek. What are you doing? You're awful close, sir. You're awful close. He's getting fresh. He's fresh.
He shaved every one of us.
He's not saving anybody. He's just fresh.
Are you ready to practice the...
Are you ready to do that?
To practice the dills of para?
No, we're not doing that. Just your finger isolation.
Just finger isolation? Okay. Finger isolations it is.
And how are we going to do it? Thank you. hand. I think we're going to have to go slower.
I'll take a moment to explain something that some people may not be getting. You may see us doing a lot of this finger work for isolations on the fingers, because the Doumbek has a lot more versatility when it comes to finger dexterity. So you can do a lot more with your individual fingers than you would just be playing a rhythm. And though we are learning the rhythms, by forcing ourselves to practice and increase our finger dexterity, because, I mean, I didn't grow up playing the piano and stuff like that, so I have to force my muscles to forget the norm and to relearn something new.
Right, right.
So that just in case you're wondering why, oh my God, they're doing that
thing again. God, they're doing that thing again.
There's a reason.
It's really important to actually be doing this, and that's really with when you play any instrument. Just doing those simple drills for technique is going to take your music to the next level.
Because it's all about, you know, you always hear people talk about body memory and learning rhythms where you don't have to think about the rhythm.
Right.
But it's the same thing, only we're learning body memory for specific hand movements so that I can go like that. And those things, you want to be able to do that without thinking about it, because if you think about it, you can't do it, because you can't think fast enough to do that. So which brings us to our rhythm section of the night. And tonight we're going to learn Mass Moody.
We gotta wear masks and be moody.
She likes eights so much, we're going to finally give her an eight.
They've all been eights.
No, they haven't, but we'll... That's for another subject matter. We don't want to get into that. So, the simple open mass moody goes. Huh?
What?
goes doom, doom, tekka, tekka, tek. Doom, tekka, tekka, tek, tekka, tekka, tek.
Doom, doom, tekka, tekka, tek. Doom, tekka, tekka, tek, tekka, tekka, tek. It's not called part of the rhythm. Isn't it really all in your rhythm? If I play it, part of the rhythm. It's not part of the rhythm, but if I play it.
No, it's part of the cycle. It's not part of the rhythm.
My cycles are rhythm. They're rhythm cycles.
You don't even know how to cycle.
Your mom doesn't know how to cycle.
See
what I don't care. Said? I don't care what Anthony
and
said.
And Anthony said, the bridge is optional.
It's optional, but if I do it, it's part of the rhythm.
Anyway, going back to Mass Moody, which in this case doesn't have a bridge.
Maybe it's not part of the culturally correct rhythm, but it's part of my rhythm, and everybody knows.
That she's not culturally correct. See, look at all the emojis come out of my side.
That's because you're very emotional.
It's like little bombs.
That's because you're so emotional.
Everybody, throw me some more emojis so I can throw emojis at her. Come on. Hit the heart or the smiley face. Or come on, people. Let's go.
Your mom hits an emoji. Look. Nope.
Nobody's going to give me an emoji?
Nope.
All right. Back to Mass Moody. Okay. Thank you.
Tech,
tech, tech, tech, Thank you.
Why like do we have to do that? The drum made me do it.
No, it didn't.
It did.
Liar. Hey, we want to thank you for hanging out with us. We want to thank you for commenting and throwing emojis.
An emoji.
And check out our website, tribalsoupproject.com.
We hope you guys are challenging yourself to learn something new as well.
Other than just challenging yourself to sit and watch us have fun.
No, I like that too. That's fine. But you should also challenge yourself.
That's right. Remember, if you're painting,
do your painted diddles.
That's right. We'll see you tomorrow, where we'll play Mass Moody better than we played today.
Bye.
See ya. Just wait for them to leave. Okay. So.
They usually take a long time.
I know. I've got to file out of the theater, throw like popcorn.
Don't you leave that shit there. Put
the ushers come in, the lights come on, and then they won't even let you stay to the Easter eggs.
That's freaking rude. That is so rude. Look, Daisy's annoyed.
Daisy, come here, Daisy.
Come here, Daisy. Come on.
Want to say hello to the people? Come here, Daisy.
Yes, she is.
Want to say hello to your friends and your family?
Look at look, Daisy. Look. There you are.
Tell make sure you stop by Daisy's Facebook and become her friend.
This is like nobody's over there. Who are you talking to? Yes, I'm sure. Let me love you. Yes, I do. You're so good. Such a good.